All right, so bam, look at these. We getting ready. I got the stuff on. I had this on.
My coach, he stole my whole flow. Where he at? You see him right there?
Bro stole my whole flow with the gray.
I'm vlogging, bro. Vlogging every meet. I said it. Season over with.
Yo, I'm not even done yet. Get back.
All right, now you can get it.
Hey guys, it's Casey back here again, of course. We're here with Kobe.
Girl, put them braids up.
You still ask Bray, she got her motherfucking head. Anyway.
Hey, stop the cursing. This is a Christian tune.
Oops. Okay.
Sorry, God, forgive
but,
her.
Yeah, please. I love you. But Amy's so cute. Amy's so cute. This is currently my YouTube channel. He's not getting his phone back. But today we are doing the takeout. So we're going to do our jog, do some drills, do some relay drills. And that's about it, right? And some blocks.
Good thing I don't
have any blocks. Look so dark, bro.
I don't know.
All right,
it was never this dark
all right.
in my life.
Well, no.
Bye, y'all.
All right, bro. All right, guys, we just got done with practice and whatnot. We got sectionals tomorrow. They're trying to kick me out of the school. That don't even make sense.
The thing up.
You're welcome. You happy now? Good job.
Hey.
Yeah, they kicking us out. Stop flicking us off. You flicking off every video, bro. But yeah. Just got done, did relays, block starts and whatnot. Sectional. Bye, everybody.
Sectional meet tomorrow. Troy Anderson's about to make it to state, first time ever in his career.
Exactly. I've been wanting to go to state since last year, because in 10th grade, that wasn't a good year. That was my first year running. 11th grade, second year, it was a little improvement. I barely ran any open events, so that wasn't fun. I was a relay warrior. And then, now, it's my time to shine. I mean, because I didn't do no 400 work for real last year. Yeah, went from a 56 to a 51. I went from a 12, like 3 to a 11.9. Probably like an 11.5 now. And I went from a 24 to a 23.1. My split for that is like a 22 something.
You should get that video and be like, I wonder what goes on in his mind and just have all the videos in the shoot.
I could see that. But yeah, I might record a little bit later when I get home because I don't know. I might not though. Because I don't plan on doing that. Because I forget. That's why these vlogs be mid. So if you like it, you like it. If you like it, damn. Said that wrong. If you don't like it, oh well, you still watching it. All right. I also forgot to say, Warriors in six.
They fought us down, ooh, but look at us now. Oh, they counted us out.
Time to say
they
a prayer.
They didn't think that we were making up. They didn't
maybe
think
bow our heads.
Oh, but I know God did not. Oh, yes, He did.
I know only God could judge us, I say that for Britney. They smell blood like a shark, they start acting fishy. Well, I'ma have to act ass and they gon' have to kiss me. Please don't hate me just to hate me. Before they overrate me, they gon' underestimate me. Funeral and wake me, bury me and excavate me. But I'm so cultivating, everybody replicate. F*** a face facts, dreadlocks, face tats, I'm the apex. I made the culture what I'm doing every day back. And what I did, I practiced safe sex. I prayed more and said less. God did the rest.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm like stupid tired. Cause like I didn't go to sleep till like what time? Like 1? I think. Or yeah, something like that. And now it's like 5-ish. I could sleep on the bus probably when I get to the school, but Yeah, we gotta get to school by 7. I don't know why I just didn't wake up at 6, but it's too late now. I'm already up, so I'm gonna get ready. I'm gonna eat something real quick. And then, yeah, that's about it, bro. Okay, yeah, that's it. Nothing else. I don't know why I'm still talking. Just enjoy it, bro.
I ain't gonna lie.
I did everything. Did I record it? No.
Did I think about recording it?
Yeah.
But was I going to?
No.
But still, you're still magically here. By the grace of God, you're still here. So, hey, appreciate you.
Yeah.
Sectionals today. There's nothing else to say but that. Like, we're a week away from the state, bro. We're top 4 in everything that I'm running today in the 4x2 and the 4x4. I'm running that today. We're top 4 in both of them. We're a second off the school record. We have the school record right now in the 4x2.
All we gotta do is slide and we're good. Really and truly. I feel we're gonna be good because you know why? Because look, hear me out. Watch these. Like, Bam. Okay, look. Hold on, I got it. All right, couldn't think about it for a second. But bam, I prayed for times like this, like last year. Last year around this time, like, I was already done with my season because I got clipped at regionals. And then, like, ever since then, I've just been working for real. Not every day and stuff because, like, I was still being lazy at times. Been working and I'm here now, and like I asked God to help me get to stay. I'm 1 meter away from it, so like it's just all, I feel like it's all coming full circle because it's working. God's working, God's moving because I'm working.
Hold on, pause, because I gotta say something about these. Bro, really set up the camera. Ready. Now act like he was going, finna eat, I'm the Pop-Tart. Stop midway.
And then like, started talking. I'm going to just wait a little bit. Like, probably depends what time
was
I'm done eating
here.
Because, like,
I don't know.
Dang. Whatever time I'm done eating is like, that's when I'm going to leave to go to the school. Yeah, I'm still walking to the school because like, why not? That's the best way to clear my mind, bro.
Peep the shirt, dude, because like, bam. Yeah, you see, I'm a senior. I'm finna graduate. I'm finna be out of here. This is the last one. I got one more week of school left, and then I'm done. I don't know when I'm gonna drop this. Hopefully I drop it like after I'm done. Like, I get this done fast and just don't procrastinate it. And then y'all get it done faster and then I can just go. Yeah, you know, I don't know. But yeah, I'm still talking. Been talking for damn near 3 minutes. I need to shut up.
I'm gonna catch you when I catch you. I don't know when I'm gonna catch you. Might catch you when we eat some food. Something like that. I don't know. We'll see. You'll see in like a couple seconds probably where I'm at.
This is real life, all I'm eating for breakfast. I don't know. Couldn't find nothing else I really wanted. So. I might get something else.
Okay, bro. It's about that time. It's kind of cool outside. It's a perfect aura right now. This is just a walk to school. Like, I ain't gonna lie, boy, this is perfect. Like, look at those. All right, you can't really see it, but I'm gonna wait till I get outside. But, yeah. Stupid elevator, take it, man. But, bro, we're here. Coming back here. Knowing that I did my best. Coming back here. Just gotta run, bro. I'm ready. I ain't never been more ready for this, ever.
my first time here. It's my first day doing this. But bro, I'm ready. Ready. Show the work to put in.
People that haven't seen it, I'ma run. Gotta run. Have no choice but to run. Cause I'm not letting my teammates down. I can't.
Deep down though, I'm just nervous. But that's why I'm talking like this. I'm just keep on yapping. I'm nervous, low key. But I'm ready. I'm straight. I got the fruit on me. I got the fruit in my bag. I'm gonna eat that on it.
Dang.
I'm gonna eat on that while I'm racing and stuff. You feel me? And then, like yeah. Simple. Oh, you know, like. How you doing today?
You doing good.
Hope you did good. Hope you had a good day. Hope you have a blessed day. Wherever you're at, whatever time you're watching this. Man. Bro said man like 20,000 times this night. But over here. I might catch y'all at the school. Interview some people, see how they feeling. Get there. Some people just might be locked in, so I might not record. Not record at like random times on the bus. I'm gonna try to get like all the races that my teammates racing today. I plan on doing that because me recording the races is not that good. So I just gotta get right with that. And then I get that right, I'll be straight. And then after that, when I run, I'm gonna try to see if somebody gonna record that. And then we gonna be good, bro. That's it. So I'm gonna turn this off because I'm gonna listen to music. I'm gonna stay locked in. And then just go get to sleep. That's it. Alright, bro. I ain't even show off the full trip for real. But then we got the blam. Y'all always seen the blam. And then we got the jam. Y'all always seen the jam. You seen the jam before. And then we got the boomba blams at the bottom. Y'all always seen the boomba blams because that's just the running shoes. All right. Love you, King.
About the race though, bro.
I'm feeling good, bro. I'm just hold my ankle straight, and then after that, I'm just run my ass off regardless.
For sure.
Cause I'm gonna have to.
How you feeling?
Honestly, man,
we're just come out there to compete, man. Just ready to, you know, go to state. You know, last year I didn't make it to state cause I was sick, but we won't talk about that. That's just excuses. This year I'm gonna make it for sure.
Sound good. You get there.
But this your last year, though, so.
I know, but I gotta run my ass off, bro. I need that hotel.
So y'all boys,
I ain't ready for my season to be over with yet.
So now, football, y'all boys, y'all go. Can't slack this time. Cause I know y'all be slacking. Y'all can't slack.
I mean, that was my fastest split ever last 4x4. I gotta go faster than that, though.
Nah,
I feel what kept me in front, kept me got that 51, was that dude that was like right behind me that whole time. And he started losing it. And I just kept on holding it, and I didn't feel too tired, so I just kept on pushing.
Oh, yeah, definitely. And you need to.
I'm gonna just drop down in front, cause when we lane six, I'm dropping straight down as soon as I hit those cones.
It's just the thing about
I'm cutting in front of niggas. I don't care who's behind me.
Like the start mark. Let's just say the start mark right here.
That's exactly, bro. The curb is. That's stupid. And like, that's mad dumb. I'm gonna give y'all an example. So like, basically, if it was this white line. The curb don't start till it's about like over there type stuff. Somewhere over there. About like the 40. This is stupid. Can I just explain all of that one more time?
Okay, so we're gonna play a silly little game. We're gonna like basically just like kick this around and try not to get injured.
before our events.
So real.
Do you want to play?
No, that's not reckless. I'm not gonna lie.
Ain't nothing like getting injured before your event at sectionals.
You know?
Yeah, don't do this at home. That's the only thing.
Should I just like kick it first?
No way. No way. It's time to give up. Yeah. It's time to give up.
Do you even play soccer at home?
That was perfect. That was better.
I've never played soccer.
The problem is that if you kick it and you hit the cap, it hurts so bad.
Playing soccer with a water bottle, bro. No way. This is nonsense.
I ain't gonna lie, this is stupid. Still haven't rained yet. It's like 12 something, close to 1. I don't run till 3:45. I could have stayed home. This ain't it. This ain't fair. It's getting hot. I'm losing my mind. It's the stupidest fuck, bro. Like, I wouldn't wish this on nobody. That curse. Let me restart that. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Like, it's dummy hot out here, and I'm not messing with it. Like, it started off good, and now it's getting hot. I ain't even run yet. It's about to be 1. It's not stupid. I'm ready to go home. I'm ready to run. Get this over with so I could go home. It's a Saturday. I could be doing anything right now. But no, I decided to run track. Who does this? It's tomfoolery. Sick and tired of it. Low key. But I'm going to state. I plan on it. If I don't, oh well. I tried. But that's all I can say. If I don't make it, I know I tried my hardest. But I feel we could make it, bro. We top 4. Like, we just gotta wait now, bro, because this junk's stupid. They could have been started the running events. We could have been like halfway done with this junk. We don't have the last race till like 7:40. That's stupid. That's idiotic. We ain't getting back home. I ain't getting back home till about like 9. That's not crazy, but it's like an hour drive. The bus driver looking to take long driving home, bro, because I slept mad good on the bus. I took some pictures of people on the bus too, so I'm gonna plop those right there. Bam, bam. Hopefully I edited that right. But yeah, pretty much tired, done. Just got done stretching. Don't need to because I'm not running anytime soon yet. So I'm just here. Hope you're enjoying it though, because I can't give you nothing better than these. It's the best I could do. Hold on.
What the fuck are you doing? Hey, this just look bad.
Huh?
This just looks bad.
Don't put that on camera,
yeah. It is on camera, bro.
Put that on camera.
I ain't gonna lie, Sam got out mad fast. But Sam, you better hold that boy. You got out like those. You better go. Oh my god. Let's go, Xander. Oh, he looked dedicated. I like the way he got his face right now.
Ready to catch somebody.
Come on, Brett! Kick it for me. Come on, Brett. Let's go.
He giving him the outside, bro.
I mean the inside.
You gotta get close to that line.
Go! break up.
Yeah, he's
going to
break it.
He made it.
426.
Oh!
I got to chill right here.
He calls me.
Oh! Oh my God!
He just fell!
Go, Kobe! Good job, Kobe! Good job, Kobe!
Let go, Sequoia!
Okay, hawk her, please. Hawk her, please.
Come on, Casey.
Hawk her, please.
God damn,
oh,
Casey!
Oh my shit.
Let's go, Casey! We got
finish line, please.
I ain't gonna lie.
Anyway, Troy is boring. Anyway, Troy's going to state. Everybody's going to state.
I'm trying to know my password.
Everybody going to state like you. So, y'all, so the team that I really love, they over there, right? Them two girls.
Hey, you really love us.
And I want to. I'm gonna say congratulations to making it to sectionals and good luck at state. But Ansley here won't let me do that.
I never said that. Yeah. This is the first time hearing of this.
Oh! Oh! What's that?
Okay, Kobe.
I don't know how to dance.
You never seen that on TikTok?
Stop. Come on.
I know how this man lean, but get up, hands on knees, but get up, hands on knees, but get up. I know how this man lean.
Yeah,
you
have a little too much energy. Really and truly, I don't care what I run in this 4x4. Just as long as we make it a state, I'm good. I know.
Okay.
I just felt like it. But yeah, as long as we make it, as long as I do good in this 4x4, I slide something good, a good time, I'll be straight. That's it.
They even walk quick.
Yes, I'm recording.
She gotta go in the middle of them and start doing jump again.
He gonna catch it. God! God! He gonna catch it.
I'm in out there, y'all. My freaking God, bro.
I just want to say something about bro right here. Bro's just walking around doing backflips multiple times. He did at least like 50 backflips his whole meet, bro. Like, he was just back here just flipping and whatnot. He didn't do nothing else but do backflips. I don't know what he ran or nothing. I just seen him back here just doing flips, bro. That's it. Gang, what's going stupid? I should have recorded that more, but yeah, you get the idea.
Bro, that's lame, bro. I expected him to like be right there.
Exactly. They didn't even notice it.
I would have waited until they
start doing it. Right.
Going to state, so that's good. We're just going into 4x2. We was off by one placing, bro. We got ninth, needed to be top, bro. We got ninth in the 4x4. Hey, man, we was pretty much there. We're going to state, so all glory to God for that one, but we could have did better. We still did our best, though, so I ain't mad at it. We all had to poop, bro. We all had to so like, man. Hey, I don't know.
Marvelous.
Babamba Blau. Phone on 4%. Phone about to die as I'm talking, probably. But guess what? Going to state. That's all that matters. So nothing else matters. So even if this phone die while I'm talking, I'm going to state.